No, because I'll tell you, I'm in the... Well... I know how often those laws, just those kinds of things, are misconstrued and abused.
And abused.
Oh my gosh.
Because they want to get somebody.
Sure.
Get the farmer. And around Kentucky, donkeys are used by horse people, by cattle people, by sheep people, you know, to absolutely do their, you know, bargains.
I didn't realize that. That's amazing.
When you say four-legged, if a four-legged animal kills another four-legged animal, then you're going to be considered a felony. It's a fourth degree felony, and you go to jail, you lose all your
rights. You lose all kinds of rights.
Right.
You lose, yeah.
There you go.
Including voting, or, you know.
I don't know whether I can show it to you or not. Like the water.
Now, who is that, Dottie?
Ray. He's, I don't think we're going to put him in school. That's not a
Who's he out of?
He's out of my Rocky, who is Zelda's little mate.
I was going to say, because something about him rang Zelda to me.
He's so gorgeous. He's out of... He show the cast that everybody likes so much in the cinema.
His mother was just crazy. I mean, he could hardly...
Now his show's great as long as he's been shown. That's how he won the 2 minutes. Yeah. Every time I put him in, he would have shown.
My little bitch that went second in her class, that Linda showed, is a little bit.
Look how pretty his head
is. Oh, okay. Is a litter mate to this one?
It's just a baby. But it's only a baby.
I didn't grow up in Settle Down.
He's won 2 men. Yeah. He's so great. You know, if we put him back in and we put him in tomorrow, he's so great. But
you just have to show him a lot of times.
He's
not
driven from Kentucky. He just saw me. He's just,
yeah.
And I want to take him to the, I want to take him to the institution at the Cape, right before him. So that time, probably will be bad. He's got a fabulous. Well, you'd rather have him like that.
He's a half-brother to Timmy.
I'd rather have him
with the same pedigree.
Yes. Probably the same breed. Would you rather...
What, I have a deer one.
How about that?
Pretty good multitask.
I've been in trouble, so...
You haven't seen the end result. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't.
Yeah. Well...
He's beautiful.
Well, I keep hoping that Jody will decide to bring Daryl with her. Jody. That has one that has Dottie's dog Daryl in Australia.
Right.
She's coming over and
you're not Ruthie from Ashley's Road is my cousin.
Oh, okay.
She
does. She does. I so would like to have her because if I do a second breeding of faith, I really would like her to be Daryl.
Oh, he's a beautiful dog.
He really
and
is.
And that Jody, I just love her.
So do I. She's
how
like
anybody
I've adopted her.
And how anybody just give her a dog.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God.
She. Oh, she does.
I have nothing but good things to say about
her. They're going to be here for 3 months, and they're looking for dogs to handle all of the hair, I think. But she would love to live here. If they could figure out a way to move here. And it's just such a nightmare to get their citizenship.
And her family is back.
Well, she still would like to relocate here. I think if she could permanently get here, she would be here in a heartbeat. Wow. And Craig's okay with that too, I think. And they're just nice folks. They're just love
nice
them both.
Just
yeah.
She's done such a great job with that girl.
She has.
Mm-hmm. Memphis to Seattle.
Oh my gosh, she has done a fabulous job with the dog.
And I say that to you all the time.
She really has. Daughter should be proud. And he said, she just used him over there with the butcher. They don't know yet if it's taken, but he's produced a couple of nice litters over there. So we've been talking about how to bottle him up and send him here if need be.
Right.
I think if it weren't for the cost involved in bringing him, she would bring him.
Well, you
it's
know
so expensive
I
to bring
Bob,
him.
I thought Bob had to ask him. He knows everything about him.
And Hutch is who that's who I'm going to use.
I love him. He's got all my rock stuff, and I'm going to breed my Ricky gift. There's just one winter gift at Easter. I'm going to go to
I know. She's so fabulous today.
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah,
oh, she looks at her. Yeah, I know. She just looks fabulous. Yeah, she moves so
pretty. She is so pretty. She's just something. I just love her. That outline.
Oh, I know.
Beyond wonderful. Yes, she is.
Rocky has a perfect butt too. Zelda and Robbie,
Hannah,
they're such a great
pedigree. Hannah, and then behind Hannah was my Stevie.
Oh, it was my absolute favorite.
And my Charlie.
Before that, like Charlie, who I have a picture of, I put in the magazine.
Yeah.
And then Robert's like seven generations of horses.
I just think she showed really good today.
Yes,
she's always better on the second day.
Well, I can't wait to see her in the class.
I've got a special, and the longer he stays in, closer you get to best himself.
Oh, my grandson's going to be so excited. He's got
the ribbons. There's a lot of rosettes.
He's got a place in his room.
Oh, does he? Good.
Because he raised her mother, Roger the Prince.
Oh, okay. Yeah, those are both Bella and Ricky.
No, Bella. I'll tell him those. Yeah.
He won't be different.
So unbelievable. So Karen's got a bit to go on to Jackie and a couple of other people.
Is that the one that Jackie's got in there?
Karen.
Is that the one Jackie's got in there?
Yes.
I just finished the system.
Wow. And super excited. He needs to make the most for me.
Yeah. I have a sister.
It is you. It is.
We were just talking about Charlie. They wanted her picture from going opposite of the last
night. Of course you can do that. We're going to see you.
I thought, you know
Linda. No,
don't know her. She's been showing my babies and doing a great job.
She was so funny when she was going to I think Jessica was going to one major thing. I want to put all of them. And so I sent her home from this show with Karen to finish it. She goes home with Karen and runs to the house. And Charlie's in the house. She looks in the house and looks at Karen like, what the hell? You got to come into the room? Karen swore that the reason she finished it up was because she wasn't going to
stay. She wasn't going to stay in the dinner.
That's probably it.
So funny. It's so funny.
Yeah, that bitch I was showing that I was in the 12-18 that I just finished last weekend.
Wow. Really?
Yeah.
So what is that dog?
I don't know because they all look different. The bitch I have doesn't look anything like this.
Wow. That's
brown
cool.
Eyes, British food away.
For me.
Yeah. And I don't know if it's coming from him or Susan's side. I don't know.
I don't know either. But you know,
that's sweet. They're all really sweet.
She only called him up for a moment.
Oh, she did?
So I'll call her back. She wants to go out. So I think that's a good idea. I've only got three calls now because she's a real good friend with my
husband. Oh, okay.
Over there, you say hi.
Oh, get mentored. Yeah. Then you can see.
He has a busy person for his cooking system. And he's already called 3 times.
Oh, yeah. I understand.
Are you doing obedience?
I did rally today, and I'm doing golden tomorrow.
But I just want to do it.
No, she wants to be an
well, for this free good, one can never learn
the exactly.
Or ask Michael.
He told you.
He told you. Or ask Linda.
He auctioned off of one of the fundraisers.
Yeah.
A dinner for $6.
So he's been cooking all week.
And I've been having dinner for the menu all week. And he's calling Philip. He did the dinner. And the two of them are sitting there heads together. And I have 9 points. Great.
Yeah.
And you know, he said to Stuart, he said, you know, someday the two of us together will have something together. And she said to me, oh, she said, not with Robin. I think it's a great time to look at it. Not with Robin. I'm so fed up. And you watch that dog.
I love him.
And Michael said he's unbelievable.
I really like him. I mean, I know he's a young person.
Yes. Well, if Mary Ann and Michael and Houston love him, then, you know.
Oh, yeah, then that's good.
And that's good. Oh no, she's not. She's got more than she can do. She always said to me,
yeah.
Because she says problems.